In other news now, Target 12 investigators uncovering new details involving an investigation at a local politician's business. We've learned that a client has been charged following an FBI raid at Representative John McCauley's insurance office. This morning, Louisa Knight pleaded guilty in federal court to two counts of mail fraud. Investigators say that she set fire to her own home to try to cash in on an insurance claim. Neither McCauley nor his business partner are facing charges at this time.